Easily upgrade your car's functionality with the GE Bluetooth FM transmitter with USB charging. To begin, insert the FM transmitter into the 12-volt power outlet and start your car. The FM transmitter's indicator LED will illuminate when powered. Slide the FM transmitter switch to the on position. Press and hold the plus and minus buttons until the frequency display flashes. Then, press either the plus or minus button to change frequency channels. To quickly scroll through the channels, press and hold the plus or minus button. Set the frequency to a weak or unused channel between 88.1 and 107.9 MHz. Set the car's radio frequency to the same channel as the FM transmitter. For Bluetooth, turn on the radio and FM transmitter, making sure the frequency channels match. Open the Bluetooth function on your mobile device and select FM transmitter to initiate pairing. If your device is not Bluetooth compatible, connect using the auxiliary port and a 3.5 mm auxiliary cable sold separately. To make a call, dial the number on your mobile phone. The audio will be broadcast through the car speaker system. To answer an incoming call, press the green handset button. To end or reject an incoming call, press the red handset button. To switch between your phone and the FM transmitter's microphone, press the green handset button. To play or pause audio, press the green handset button. To change tracks, press the plus or minus button. Adjust the volume using the FM transmitter's plus and minus buttons or the car's audio controls. Connect up to two mobile devices using compatible USB charging cables sold separately. Devices charge only when the red indicator light is illuminated. If you have questions about your GE Bluetooth FM transmitter, call our US-based consumer care Monday through Friday between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Central Time using the number found in your manual.